Hey, good day everyone. It's Christine from Christine Peace, and it's a great day. So, the topic of female orgasms will be today's subject. So, if you're not into that, and maybe you're not ready to hear anything like this, you can go ahead and look at another video. So, I have made my second female orgasm video and had two questions asked of me in the comments section. So I will answer those in this video, and if you ever have a question that you don't want your name mentioned but you want to know more about this topic, PM me and I won't mention your name. If it's in the comments section, I figure if it's there for everyone to read, I can say your name. Anywho, let's get to the question, shall we? It's so hard just to narrow this topic down, so if you do have questions, ask them. It'll be so much better. So this question, I'm going to read it. It's from Cyber Hangman. I got a question for you. Did you ever squirt any fluid out from yourself from an orgasm? I know many guys that think a woman can't ejaculate fluid from an orgasm, and I know this to be false. You are absolutely correct. Some women, on some occasions, some more than others, have released a fluid during sex or as a result of an orgasm, and you are neither broken or wrong or dirty or bad in any way. If this happens to you, it's natural. I had it happen once. It doesn't mean that my orgasms weren't better or worse with or without that happening. I didn't find any direct correlation for myself, but others might have. And then we have another question. Let me just scroll down so I can read it. From Slim Big D 11. Says, my girlfriend is loud when she orgasms. I guess this is normal. So I guess this is a question. Yes, it's normal. It's normal to make no noise. It's normal to make lots of noise. I tend not to, because I would probably distract myself out of feeling good. But if you're a woman and you want to make any noise, you go ahead and do it, because nothing is wrong. You can't really do sex wrong. As I used to think when I was a little girl, well, not a little girl, but prior to having sex, say, when I was in my still 17 and younger, because I was 18 when I lost my virginity, I was so worried that I would do it wrong. And really, you can't do anything wrong. If anything, you might learn what you're not going to do next time, which is in no way bad. So I love the questions. Thank you for sending them to me. And if anyone else has a question about the female orgasm, sex in general, yeah, type it in. I'd love to answer it. As for female orgasm, it's not a myth. You're not broken if you're not having them. You can achieve them. So learn more about your body, and don't be ashamed of being a woman. It's actually really fun. Cheers, everyone, and I'm going to do a quick shout-out, my first shout-out about anyone, I think. Snowwalker, I hope I said your name right. He is just an excellent channel. He's a free thinker, anti-racist gentleman who has a funky hairdo, mohawk, and a big beard, and what he has to say is said very well and entertaining. So check him out when you have a chance. Everyone have a great day. Cheers and peace.